Alright, let's reset again. Get a fresh reset for the video. This is taking entirely too long. That was an illegal move, apparently. There we go.